Well, Post Malone is hitting the road on a new tour. He's going to be stopping in Nashville. It's coming up in the fall. So his F1 Trillion Tour is going to hit 21 cities across the country. Starts in Salt Lake. That's September 8th. And then he's going to be at Nissan October 19th. Now, the rapper says the tour will be a collection of country songs. The general on-sale tickets will be available July 1st at 10 a.m.